She will have some company at the start. Sharon Simpson starts very well. I also expect Lauryn Williams to get out well. There are the lanes. Lauryn Williams is in 7, Fraser 6, Simpson 5, Lee in 4. 4, 5, 6, and 7, those are 4 very, very good starters. Lane 3, Lalova also starts well. The question is who can finish well and get those top 4 spots for the final.
And it's a fair start. Little Lee came well, so did Lalova. And here comes Simpson and Fraser. Coming down to the line is Fraser in front, then Luna Lee. After that, looked like Simpson and Williams.
The time I said Fraser looked better than anyone yesterday, she looked exceptional in that 100-meter semifinal. Look at the relaxation. Her arms probably could be a little higher. But Fraser, with no experience, 21 years old, she looks like a veteran because that was a comfortable semifinal. Luna Lee in second, Lauryn Williams third, and Sharon Simpson rounds out the 4 spots for that final later today.